Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm selling my 2001 BMW 325i. Figured pictures wouldn't be best, so I'll just take a video and you guys can watch. It's a lot easier. Look inside, I did not clean it. Didn't really do much to this car. It is automatic. Let me go under the hood real fast. Start the car. Alright. Sorry about the landscaping. Alright. So it's got 145,000 miles. Still driving it to and from work and school. There is a front turn signal out, which is pretty cheap to replace. See, airworks on full blast, airworks and heatworks. I have replaced the speakers front and back with Rockford Fosgates. So there is two Rockford Fosgates in the front and two Rockford Fosgates in the back also. And two tweeters, also two Rockford Fosgate tweeters. Like all cars, it's not perfect, so I will get into the negatives. So one thing is, of course, the front turn signal is out. That's one negative. Another negative is that on this door side here, whoever had the car before me tried replacing this speaker and it, I don't know what the hell they did. So that just looks like that. Right now the car is tinted. I've not been pulled over for it at all. It's very light tint. The tint on this front window is a little coming off. So you might just have to strip that off. And I dropped the phone. Sorry about that, I dropped the phone. Another negative, let's see. This button here is missing. Put the window down, although if you hit the button, it still does go down. So all the windows do go up and down. This button here to unlock the doors does not work. Let's see, all this is good to go. This real fast. LCD. Not sure song's gonna come on. This is coming with the car. Welcome touching on you, you know that we are good. show you that it actually works. Not the safest thing, but whatever. Show you it really works. Turn this off really fast. Alright. Here it go. See, it's a smooth ride. Go around the corner here. Not going far. Smooth ride. Holding, letting go of the steering wheel. No hands on the steering wheel. Go straight. Alignment's fine. There we go. Also had the brakes replaced. They are cross-drilled and slotted brakes and rotors, ceramic pads. Okay, I'll get out and show you that in a minute. I'll show you a picture of the, get you a little thing in the trunk, and then you're all set. I'm asking $6,000 for this. You can text me at the number I put in my posting on Craigslist. Can't give me $6,000. You can be a little lower. Talk, work things out. All right, let's get out of here. Okay. All right, so there's the cross-drilled rotors. I'm not sure if you can see that. Rotors, put your thing in the trunk. They're all good. Trunk, good. And the battery's in there. Spare tires in there and fine. There's a toolkit up here. And that's the BMW. It's for sale, like I said. So text me if you have any questions. Thank you very much for watching.